where you can teach and learn science. Activity-based science can be taught and learned anywhere. Science studies universal natural laws. As they work in the same way everywhere, you can observe them and experiment with them everywhere. Teachers often think, if I had a lab, I would conduct excellent hands-on science lessons with my students. The good news is that you don't need a dedicated lab to teach excellent science lessons. There are many easily accessible settings which can function as a lab. Any classroom, any other room, kitchen, bathroom or workshop, any place outdoor. You can emulate a lab using your creative thinking and activity. Look around carefully and you will find plenty of scientific resources in your immediate environment. You can observe phenomena worth studying, as well as finding simple equipment which will allow you to do science every day if you choose. In this session covers several different settings and gives examples of experiments you can conduct in them. Many difficult or large-scale phenomena can be studied and experimented with using basic equipment from your ordinary everyday school environment. What's more, you can easily extend your classroom and take students to the real-world lab, which is just outside the window. This session gives examples of how to take advantage of out-of-school and outdoor settings to conduct experiments. This can be also used as a home assignment, or you can let your students work on the subject on their own. Even without any equipment at all, you still can conduct basic experiments using your five senses as sensors. They are always there, always set up properly, and you naturally know how to use them. In all of the examples covered in this session, you will use your body sensor to gather data to some degree. Natural laws are everywhere, and you can seek them out with your students. Thank you.